I am really glad that I didn't go back to Istanbul directly. I'm really happy that I made this stop in Bursa. It is really underestimated. There's many cool things to do. I had an amazing time and I really hope that you enjoy this video and also come to this amazing city after watching it.
Final stop of my Turkey trip. Join me along. We are testing the best kebab in all of Turkey. Try some Turkish delight and discover how awesome Bursa is. A true feel-good video for you guys.
Hello and welcome back to the Traveling Coins YouTube channel. I'm your host Ferdinand and I am here in Bursa in Turkey. It is still super hot. And I'm really excited because this is going to be my last video of my Turkey trip. So on the one hand, I am happy to go home again, but I'm also a bit sad that I have to leave this amazing place.
Usually I would activate my nerd powers and share some history facts about this place, but honestly, I did fuck all research about Bursa. I know that I can reach the Istanbul airport within a few hours and I just wanted to visit somewhere that was not so busy.
I only have one day over here in Bursa, so this is gonna be a fairly short video. Nevertheless, I really wanted to come here because I think this city is super underestimated. It is the fourth biggest city. It is seen as an industrial center, very famous for manufacturing, but I think it also has some amazing tourist sites and therefore is flying a bit under the radar for most international tourists. So I want to check it out in this video.
Having said that, it is time to head downtown to the Old Town, the best place to shop authentic Turkish souvenirs and feel the vibe of the city.
So the muezzin is calling for prayer and it is time to check out the bazaar.
If you have watched my Istanbul video, you maybe remember that I experienced a bit of a price shock after visiting the first few restaurants. However, fruits, veggies and spices are incredibly cheap at the bazaar and it is an awesome experience to inhale all of those flavors. Just look at all that good stuff.
Just spend a bit more than 2 euros on figs.
I have eaten in many restaurants on this trip, but as a stingy backpacking veteran, I also travel on a budget. The food at the bazaar is delicious and is way cheaper than eating out.
The bazaar is super busy. It's a Sunday afternoon and there's still loads of people here. Maybe they have time to go shopping just on the weekends, who knows, but it's busy for sure.
So you can buy almost anything here and clearly most things are for day-to-day use, but I also found what I was looking for.
Time for some souvenir shopping and we're gonna get some Turkish delight. It's a very wide selection. I think I'm gonna get 2 or 3 bags to take home with me to Taiwan.
Man, this just looks awesome.
Yeah, boy.
Turkish delight or lokum is pretty much just sugar and starch flavored with spices such as rose water, cinnamon, orange or lemon.
It's really an amazing city. There's many coffees and places to sit down. It's very relaxed. I really like to go shopping here because there's not so many tourists or actually no tourists. I always see like a lot of Turkish people buying stuff.
I hope you see the irony that I came to a non-touristy place just to do totally touristy things. And you maybe also remember that I spoke a bit about the issue of mass tourism in Cappadocia and also in my Ephesus video.
After all this shopping, it's time to get some corn, little snack.
Grilled corn is a very common street food all over Turkey. Make sure to try it. And speaking of must do's.
Also, I really hope that you like this video. If you do, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel.
But now it is time for an absolute highlight. We have made it to the apparently best İskender döner in Turkey and there is a massive queue already.
So they close at 8 and the queue is getting longer and longer. I think we just made it in time. It's better be good. A long waiting time.
After almost 2 years in Taiwan, I have gotten used to queuing up for food. Anyway, I can see the kebab man.
It's our turn now, so let's see if this is really the best İskender kebab in all of Turkey.
We only had to wait for a few minutes and once inside a small restaurant, we got our food very quickly. And oh boy, this lamb is so good. So I had loads of kebabs in my life, but this one is simply the best. They add this amazing butter sauce that pushes the flavor of the super tender meat to the next level.
That food was absolutely amazing. I really recommend that you check this place out. It was totally worth the waiting time.
Talking about timing, I have to hurry to the airport because even Bursa is so close to Istanbul, it takes several hours to cross the Bosporus. And that gives me time to look back at my travels through Turkey. In total, I made 10 videos about this amazing trip. So many great memories, from Istanbul and the Princess Islands to Konya, the city of the whirling dervishes. And then I had several days in Cappadocia with 400 kilometers of road tripping. And of course, I crossed the country to visit Izmir on the west coast, where I went to Ephesus. And finally, I am here in Bursa. Turkey was just an amazing trip, but I definitely need some rest right now. I will be heading back to Germany for Christmas, but back in the motherland, I will be too busy catching up with friends and family. I still hope that 2024 has one more Traveling Kunz video in it.
And I made it to the airport after a very turbulent ride. It took several hours to get here. It's a different story. It is time to wrap up this video, and it's also time to wrap up this playlist. I really hope that you like it. If you do, please hit that like button. If you find time, check out my other videos, and I hope to see you soon again. So have a good time. Bye.